face look ashy. Don't it? Let me spray some. Anyway, what's up, hood rats? What's up? What's up, ratty rats? I'm just kidding, y'all not rats, but whatever. Okay, so today I am doing a look that isn't really like dramatic, but it's still hard for me because I still don't know how to do certain stuff, you know? So I'm going to just let it develop as it develops. I'm not going to like show you what it is so we can have our own opinion by the time we're done, right? More C3502 palette again. Remember that? And I'm going to be taking the black out of it. This is a cheap blender too. I never really use it because I feel like it doesn't do anything. Yeah. Alright, this will be good for now.
I don't like if you want to see your coochie on YouTube. I don't like if you want to see your coochie. Just kidding.
That wasn't smart. Look what it is. Foundation layout. Look. I'm not worried about the nose. We'll fix that. Over. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's one. got ran out. I'm definitely having deja vu right now, though. Now we gotta add some little dimension to this. Let's put this here. I don't have a white eyeliner, So that has to be something I have to get into.
I do have either this white cream base and this white cream base. This MRX and white. This little eyeshadow base. This one both. And I'm just going to add some little highlighter points. And maybe a little bit of gray too.
That I got for Makeup Revolution luxury baking powder and banana, some banana powder. I haven't used banana powder in, I feel like, Oh, that tickles. I can't do it. I can't do it. It's gonna tickle too much. Let me get some. It's not the handsomest face. Y'all can't see him. Look at him. He's so handsome.
Finishing touches. We need some binding rings or something. And a go wig. That was wig. come back with the final look so you guys can see what we came up with.
Okay, this is the final look, right? I found a wig to put on, but this little guy won't let me be great. It keeps falling off. This is the, this I put on. And then the spiders going up to the web. I think this is a look. A little uneven wiggage going on. Now we're gonna get my wife's reaction. Baby, come hither. I gotta hide so she don't see. I do want you to.
Ready?
Yeah, you come. You got on clothes?
Yeah, I got on clothes.
Okay, come on. Stand in the view of the camera.
You ready?
Come on.
You come on.
Get in the frame.
I'm in there.
You ready?
Yeah.
Three, countdown.
Three, two. One. Oh, is that a centipede?
Yes.
Get the fuck out of here.
What do you think?
You're like Corpse Bride.
Yeah.
Right? Tim Burton. Isn't that Tim Burton?
I don't know. It's whoever you want it to be, baby.
I want it to be Tim Burton.
Yeah, Tim Burton.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that a, you drew that centipede on there? Is that a?
No, it's actually one of the little creepy crawlies.
This is Halloween.
In this town, we go. Hide that. So 1 to 10, baby.
1 to 10 compared to the other one or just period?
Just don't compare it to nothing.
I see a 9.3.
That's so nice. Mm-hmm. And when you see the video of the drama, you'll understand why I said that was so nice. Yeah, that's it.
That's the hoogie boogie, man.